Hello and a warm welcome to one and all. Greetings from the Orbis School. We will continue with the story, Varsha the Firefighter, Part 3. So children, now I'm going to ask you all a few questions, okay? My first question, what is the girl's name? Yes, the girl's name is Renu. Where is Renu getting ready to go? Yes, she's getting ready to go and meet a firefighter. What does Dad say about the firefighter? Dad says firefighters are brave. Does he think they help us? Yes, firefighters are community helpers and they help us. In what way do they help us? They help us by putting off the fire. Why does she want to take her fire engine toy? She wants to take a fire engine toy to show it to the firefighter. Who does Dad say they are going to meet? Dad said they will meet Miss Varsha. What is the name of the firefighter? Come on children, I'm sure you all know it. Yes, it is Varsha. Which color helmet is Miss Varsha wearing? Yes, she's wearing a yellow helmet. And why do you think she's wearing a helmet? Helmet is a protective gear. Just like our mama or papa, when they ride a bike, they wear a helmet. And so many other people. Workers in a building, on a construction site, cricketer or any other sportsman wears a helmet. What is this place called? Yes, it is called a fire station. Why do you think they need 4 fire engines? If there is more than one fire at the same time or there is a very big fire, you need many fire engines to put out the fire. Why is Renu climbing up the ladder? Yes, so she can climb up the fire engine and she can see the hose. And where is Renu standing? Yes, at the top of the fire engine. What is the hose used for? It is used to put off fire as it releases a lot of water. Why do you think this hose is so big and heavy? Because it needs to carry a lot of water to put out fire. Can you think of something else we need a hose for? Yes, children, have you seen it anywhere else? Right, we also use it for watering the garden. What does Renu hear? Do you think it is a loud sound? Yes, Renu hears the siren and it is really very loud. Where is the fire? I'm sure you all have read the story and you know that. It is at the market. Why do you think the firefighters have to hurry? Otherwise, the fire may become bigger and spread. So they have to hurry and reach the place. What is Renu thinking about? Yes, that she also wants to become a firefighter. What are the two things that Renu likes about firefighters? She likes to wear a yellow helmet and help put out fires. So children, were you all able to answer all the questions? Yes? Good. Very good. That means you all are reading the story reader.
See you. Take care. Bye.